Hello everyone, so I am back after many days. I could not be consistent, so sorry about that, but I'll try to be consistent from now onwards. So today I am making a macrame gnome. So now that the Diwali celebration is over, I am starting for Christmas quite early this time so that you can make your own macrame ornaments for your Christmas tree. So for that I have used this paper. This is a thick cardboard paper. It looks like this. So I have cut it like this, and I have made a roll and stapled it from both the sides. And this is the hat, and we are going to use a ring which is around 3 inches and a wooden bead. And here I have taken red cords, which is around 4 mm, and it is 10 centimeters. I have taken 10. You can take 10 or 12 according to your size. And then I have taken off-white cords also, which is also 10 inches, and it is also 4 mm single strand. And we need golden color also, some glue, scissor, and a measuring tape. So let's get started. So we'll take this cardboard paper and we'll fold these red cords, and we will do it like this. We have to attach all our cords like this. I'll show you one more time. You have to take it from the hole and in the loop these two cords will go, and you have to pull it. And keep everything closer like this. This is how you have to attach all your cords over this cardboard paper. So now, as you can see, I have attached all my cords all over the gnome's hat. This is how it looks like. This is how you need to attach, and then we are going to add a golden thread over here. So now I have taken a golden thread. This is the roll looks like. And I have taken around 20 inches to roll over the head. So this is how we are going to tie it. We are going to roll it like this. And then we are going to roll it for like 3 to 4 times. And then the last part, you're going to put it inside the loop like this, and then this part we're going to stretch it like this. This is how it will look like, and then we'll cut the ends from here as well as from here. So this is how it looks like, your hat. And now we'll take the ring and we will cover the ring in the same way as we have done the hat. We are going to attach all these cords over this ring. So we'll roll it like this, fold it into half, and then we'll put it inside like this. So I'm attaching a total of 10. You can attach as many as you want. That should cover the roll, but you don't have to cover it whole, only from here till here. So now you can see I have attached these cords, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. My cords are a little thick, so I have used only 8 here so that my hat can, you know, fit into this like this. So now I will brush this part like this. So you can keep your hair like this, or if you want to make it stiff, you can use a hairspray. So I'm using this Gatsby hairspray. This is ultra hard, so you can use it to, you know, make your hair a little stiff. So I'll just spray it a little. To let it dry for some time till it gets completely dried up. So till the time our hairs are getting dried up, we are going to brush the hat as well. So I'm using a macrame brush and I'm going to brush this. And now I'm going to give it a nice shape and cut it like. So this is your hat looks like. So now we are going to trim the hair as well. So this part is ready. You can just turn it around like this and brush it like this. And now we are going to add a bead over here. I'm taking the silicone glue. Just put it around and I'm gonna stick it here and press it. So now I have attached the bead here and we have trimmed our hair as well. So now we are going to put our hat over here. So your gnome is ready. You can just trim it a little bit more from here as well. You can glue it also if you like, so that it doesn't come out, and trim it like this. So your gnome is ready. This is a very good gifting option on Christmas. Even the kids, you can ask them to make it using this tutorial. I'll be coming up with more macrame ornaments for the Christmas tree soon. So till then, goodbye, take care, bye-bye.